Miller's an accurate guy, completing 70% of his passes this year. Brings in Kaedin Steindorf to kick it. Cole Wilson back deep to receive. He's got two punt return touchdowns this season. But he lets this one bounce, and it takes a friendly bison hop all the way inside the five. So Incarnate Word will have to go 97 yards after the 59-yard kick by Steindorf.
Well, the way this offense has been moving the football, that's not...